Simon up here. We're out on Lake Texoma, about 32 degrees. We're getting ready to launch for the two-day area championship. We're going to see what we can do today. That was a circus act, wasn't it?
Yeah. Oh, nice. Climbing on that big one.
What's that?
Oh, that's a big one.
Well, that's the end of day one. I had 1164 today. Camera shut off right before I boated one close to 4 pounds, so that one didn't get videotaped, unfortunately. But we got day two tomorrow. Similar conditions, we'll see what happens. Day two's over, 987 for the day, 2151 total for 2 days. I didn't win by a long shot, but I should punch my ticket to the national championship on the Red River next year. So glad I caught them fish this morning, because that was dead after that. So that's all there is to it until next time. Tight lines to you.